throughout Roar, we always try to come up with something original, something new, something different in terms of whatever we projected in the story, in the locations, and in the camera work. So we thought we need to come up with a new kind of an approach to the taking and the making of the song. So we got this excellent song called Zara Jeene De. Ramona Reena, she composed that song.
What I loved about being given this opportunity was the fact that they didn't really tell me that I needed to make a Bollywood song. There had to be this sort of like action, there had to be adventure, there had to be a certain darkness, but not let it get too dark.
We wanted to put together the whole idea of having something where, you know, it is about Save the Tigers.
The brief we gave to Himasha was that just feel the song, sing it out, since we're shooting everything in Roma, blue screen, and then compositing her in the Sundarban jungles, but making it a little more fantasy. She did a good job. She learned the song, she came back, she knew the... Even though she's from South Africa, she knew exactly which word meant what.
The way Jhumpa has been a part of this film and been a part of this song is simply incredible. She's carried off this song with pure Elaine. So you got her singing as if to say it's like the tiger who's singing Zara Jeene De.
With Zara Jeene De, it's you're sending out a message that people need to hear. So I think it's great that it works hand in hand, having an action drama film. At the same time, we have a message that people can hear and adhere to, and hopefully it strikes a chord, you know? I'm here to save the tiger, not kill it.